like Ezra and BJ.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome to our BJ's trip. And the first thing we're looking at is just, you know, some Christmas stuff because the holiday is on the way. And the two that we really like is we like this jiggly penguin, and then we like this guy, but this guy's super heavy. But they light up, which is really cool. Oh man, I was hoping the feet would come apart.
They're wired up top, if you could see.
Oh yeah. I like the nativity set.
Oh, that one was nice.
This guy fell off his donkey.
Oh no.
Poor Kashmir. They knew he'd be a bumbling mess, but they brought him anyway.
Look at the ribbons. And I have to come back and buy.
I like this one. Yeah. I like this one. Yeah. I like this one.
Oh, they don't have any more than Nutcracker. I bought one.
This one's okay. This one's okay. So my top are this one, and this one.
Mm. I got a Nutcracker one, but they don't have them anymore. Wrapping paper.
Maybe
they're not that cracked.
Really
cutting. Ears.
Ooh, look at this. Fun.
That's cool.
That's really nice.
It's a little house. Alright guys, we're in BJ. It's the longer version of the vlog.
Oh, we gotta say everything all over again?
Not really.
Okay, good.
The penguin. I love having the option of shopping for Christmas in October.
Come on, they have caramel apple Cardellas.
Ooh. Yummy.
Yeah. And then the usual.
Yeah.
But caramel apple, that's a new one.
I think we had it.
Caramel apple?
Yeah, but it only comes out like now in the fall. As we go into the toy section. What?
Sorry, my kid comes out when I see things like this. Look, it's an Ewok squishy. Okay, can I put this on my wish list? I would like an Ewok squishy. Well, whichever you would want to buy me. There's an Ewok, there's an R2-D2 squishy, and there's a Baby Yoda squishy. But we have Baby Yoda stuff. We don't have an Ewok.
Yes, here's my big kid.
Let's see how much it is.
I'm sure it's somewhere.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine?
Oh, nice shirt. Yeah. I do want this squishy for me and you. It's a funny song. I do. Yeah. I love these, huh? I definitely want one of these. I've never seen these before. They're awesome. I do. Look at these big ones, man.
Did you find a bear?
Koala. Isn't it cuddly?
Mm-hmm.
Dinosaur. Puppy dog.
Cute.
And the unicorn.
Oh.
It's got sparkly eyes.
Cute. Well, no. It's more...
I know, but doesn't it look like it? Just here? Obviously, it becomes something else, but it looks like a koala book.
Yeah, I feel like getting one and just having fun with it. Cosa que das.
Ooh, Mickey Mouse.
They have a bead set.
That's nice.
Yeah, they have a Peppa Pig. Ooh, I like that.
That's cool.
Puppy's Picnic.
Oh, is it a puppet? It's a puppet.
Oh, cool. What, are you thinking later to get him?
Yeah.
For our virtual Sunday school?
Good.
Our hand probably would not fit in there, though, Johnny.
Well, it kind of does. The problem is, like, I can't grab at it. So probably do it. Look at this.
Are the little stitch ones? Those are cute.
This is Try Me? Wow.
I know who'd want one.
Who?
Vanessa.
Okay.
Now that's an innovative pocketbook.
Those are so cute.
That's cool. I've never seen a pocketbook that has eyes before. It's a pocketbook, right?
Yeah, it's a puppet. Pocketbook.
Another book, Lincoln. Wait. Now they're all blinking.
Barbie. Oh, there's a grocery cart.
Oh, that's cool.
But if I get a grocery cart, I'm gonna get the metal one.
Yeah.
What else are cute?
I like the farmhouse too.
The funhouse?
Oh, farmhouse, see?
Oh. Yeah, that's cute.
You can teach your kids to clean. All right, kids, time to clean. You can clean with your own toys. It's a bluey treehouse.
Oh, that's cute. Careful, there's somebody behind you. One more aisle of toys.
You got Star Wars stuff, you got footballs, oh, big Mickey Mouses.
Oh.
And Mickey and Sesame Street sets.
Those are cute.
Oh, this is kind of neat. Hungry T-Rex feeding game. Fishing poles.
I didn't see you. You have a fishing pole, but I never saw you fishing.
Yeah, well, because I'm not very good at it. I would go, but I don't mind going. Yeah. Oh, hon, look at these.
Oh, those are cool.
Those are really nice.
Maybe we could buy them for the movie.
And they've got doors that open.
Maybe we could play them as real cars.
Yeah.
Maybe they get stuck in a snowstorm.
Those are really nice. Mini drones.
It's snakes.
A spider.
Ooh, that's a cool turn.
Sorry, I just have to look.
I know. Don't I know you well enough already?
Hello. I like your blue hair.
Thank you, so do I.
Oh, look at these. Hot Wheels racers. Mario and Disney ones.
Oh, cool. There's a big villain.
Oh, Big Bowser. Monopoly Gamer Edition? This must be new.
That probably is new. It's an actual Mario game. That's interesting.
Yeah, collect coins, buy property, battle bosses to rack points.
Alright, now we're going to water.
We're going down the aisle.
They have cool containers though.
Yeah, these are nice.
I would like to get another set of containers.
Yeah.
Oh no, another coffee machine. Run! No, I'm just joking.
Run for my coffee.
Did I pop out yet?
Are you vlogging?
Yes. I'm vlogging. I'm gonna put in all of that. Which is not much this time. Just water, potatoes, and a snack for Sunday school. Not too much stuff this time.